this man here tonight. It's his first fight on the main card. No denying the success he had on the prelims. Maybe he should have stayed there. But here he goes on the main card. Challenges get stiffer. More eyeballs on him tonight. But if his past performances are any indication, most people believe he will shine as the challenges get tougher here in the UFC.
Look at that. Nice.
All right, first round is underway. You know his submission.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with a right hand.
Like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's see it one more time.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. All right, let's go inside the octagon now. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mari Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout. Magnificent.
So first main card fight for him and one of the better performances of his UFC.